A student and parent from Feaster Charter School are being monitored after the parent came into contact with someone with the coronavirus. Anthony Milliken is the communications director for Chula Vista Elementary School District. He said it's extremely unlikely that the parent contracted the disease.
Her child is also being kept home. So neither the parent nor the student have had contact with the school since this was brought to their attention.
But in the event that the virus arrives in local schools, Chula Vista Elementary School District will take direction from the County Health and Human Services Agency, where experts say it's just a matter of time.
We are being proactive and seeking to do all we can to protect, to promote, and to be prepared accordingly.
The Health and Human Services Agency did not respond to questions about what it would take to close a school. Milliken said one plan being considered for his district if schools close is online learning from home, but it's not so simple.
For example, what if you have communities or schools with high populations of students that don't have devices at home? How do you educate them? Do you roll out kind of mobile Wi-Fi centers to populate, you know, or position themselves in these communities? And then how do you make it work?
In the meantime, Milliken said parents can feel secure about sending their kids to school as long as the school is open.
Having said that, we are mindful of the importance of proper hygiene, proper safety measures in terms of the health and wellness. So again, we're balancing prevention strategies with health awareness, trying to minimize panic.
Joe Hong, KPBS News.